So here we are with Ramiro the Fly Hernandez. What do you think about the fight tomorrow?
Well, I feel great. I work hard, and I'm ready to take this middleman. When I get him so hard, when I knock him out at the second.
You just call him enano?
Pretty much, yeah. Middleman. A small man never gonna be able to return.
So what round you gonna take him out?
Probably gonna get him down the first round, yeah. I got the feeling it's gonna be...
You're gonna knock him out at the first round, huh?
I got a feeling that it's gonna be done up.
You got a feeling like Black Eyed Peas or like Ramiro the Fly Hernandez?
Yeah.
¿Y qué, algo que decir para todos tus fans en la jungla chiapaneca?
No me gusta mucho hablar a mí fuera del ring. A mí me gusta hacer mi trabajo dentro del ring. Voy a hacer mi trabajo dentro del ring.
¿Y algo que quieras decir para toda la gente aquí en Estados Unidos? Digo, no tienes muchos fans, ¿verdad? Pero...
outside of the ring. I like to do my job inside of the ring, and we'll see this Monday.
¿Piensas que la diferencia de pesos va a ser algún inconveniente para la pelea?
No creo. Él está preparado, él está listo, y pues a veces...
Es bien sencillo. Ponlo en la espalda y ya no se va a poder levantar como una tortuga, no va a dar patadas para los lados.
Sí. Voy a atacar mucho
Bueno, un placer, Mosca Hernández. Nos vemos mañana en la pelea.
Okay, un placer.
So here we are with Brent, the Flea Marino, ready for the fight tomorrow. So, how you feel about this fight?
I feel good. I'm ready. I'm going to kill him and his family.
Wow, that sounds awesome, dude. So you think you can take the fly down?
I'm gonna hit him so hard that his grandparents in Chiapas, Mexico.
Wow, that's very strong words, my friend.
I'm sending him like Taco Bell running for the border.
So what round you think you're gonna take him out?
Honestly, I wanna give him 3 rounds just so it feels like a fight, but I'm just gonna see how it goes once we get the ring.
Ok, para toda la gente que habla español, aquí estamos con la pulga Marino. ¿Qué opina de esta pelea, señor Pulga?
Sí.
¿Sí? ¿Qué más?
Ya córtala ahí.
Mucho.
Diga algo en español para todos sus fans allá en México.
Talk in Spanish, my fans in Mexico.
Tengo gato los pantalones.
Como si dice nightmare en español.
O sea que va usted a hacer la pesadilla de la mosca mañana.
¿Mosa?
Pesadilla.
¿Pesadilla?
Pesadilla. No quesadilla, pesadilla.
Yo viviendo los sueños.
So what do you think about the fact that the fly has a hurt finger right now? You think that's gonna be an issue for the fight?
I think it's common for a guy like Ramiro the Fly Hernandez to come up with an issue the day before the fight. It's completely acceptable.
So you think that's an excuse?
I think that it would be shocking to me if he didn't have an excuse.
That sounds awesome. Well, my dear Flea, it was a pleasure talking to you. I'll see you tomorrow at the fight. You want to say something else to the fans?
All I want to say is I'm going to float like a crocodile and skin like a tree.
Ramiro's going to scratch himself after the fight, huh? Come on. Ta-da-da. Uno, dos. Vamos, Mosca, dale. El uno, dos a la pulga.